Okay, so now I'm going to speed this section up. All I'm doing is repeating the steps I just showed you. Just repositioning the strand and tweaking the Z rotation and the X size within the base form settings. Okay, so now I'm going to set up a camera in my composition. Pretty good. Although I reckon a few more strands could help. I'm just looking for the right layer to work with here and again, add a keyframe at the end position, crank it up and put a keyframe back at the start.